on a topic that has become very, very important to everybody. First of all, the amount of work that these professionals behind me and many other professionals in many rooms behind us who are watching right now, I don't have the room here to bring them all in, but they have been working round the clock so hard on the coronavirus. It's a tough one, but a lot of progress has been made. I want to provide an update to our people, to our citizens, to the world, frankly, on our action to address the coronavirus and those that have been hurt badly by it. At this moment, we have 22 patients in the United States currently that have coronavirus. Unfortunately, one person passed away overnight. She was a wonderful woman, a medically high-risk patient in her late 50s. Four others are very ill. Thankfully, 15 are either recovered fully or they're well on their way to recovery. And in all cases, they've been let go in their home. Additional cases in the United States are likely, but healthy individuals should be able to fully recover. And we think that will be a statement that we can make with great surety now that we've gotten familiar with this problem. They should be able to recover should they contract the virus. So healthy people, if you're healthy, you will probably go through a process and you'll be fine.